Okay, now why my cam is so not fine. What happened? MJ! MJ, can you hear me now? Still quiet. Okay, still quiet. So, okay. Everybody's dropping back. Drop. Okay. MJ, are you around? Cody, Floyd also back. Idea also back. Floyd also back. Okay. So, I go on screen share again so we can make further this exercise. So, okay. So now we have here the exercise about who looks similar to the other person. So match as example, match the children with their parents. Match the children with their parents. So we have here as example, big lips. So here also big lips. So I match these both with each other. So I think because he is her father. Okay, as example. Then the next one, we have curly hair. He doesn't have curly hair, but you can see here, she has a little bit curly hair. So I guess she's the mother of this child. And automatically, he is the father of this child. So we have here the correct answers in the book. Good, okay. So now we go here, tick the correct statement or cross it out if it's wrong. So when we go here through the statement, all living things have the same physical characteristics. All living things have the same physical characteristics. What does it mean, physical? Physical characteristics means the look, the body. So all living things, plants, animals, all living things have the same physical characteristics is wrong, is not true. So I go here and make, I go here and make here an X. No, is not wrong, it's wrong. So all living things have the same physical characteristics. So the next one that we have here, heredity. Oh. Okay. Okay, I understand, Heidi. I ask again, I need to know somebody is online. Luk Chuk, are you online? Luk Chuk?
Yeah, teacher.
Can you hear me loud and very, very quiet? Microphone phone, me see and down or me see and down? Near my mic? Near mic? Is it quiet or not? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So, no, Heidi, she say her notebook, she cannot hear. So, I am a little bit, okay. Where we are now? Okay. Heredity is passing on the characteristics of the parents to the offspring. So it sounds everything a little bit difficult. It means heredity is the passing. That means you get passed the genes from your mother, from your father. The offspring is the child. So here we have this answer is correct. So heredity is the passing on of characteristics from the parents to the offspring. A living thing can reproduce an offspring of another kind. What does this mean? A living thing. Remember, plants and animals are living things. An offspring is a child, and another kind means, for example, a cat. A cat can have a dog baby, Diana. Diana? Medai. It's wrong. It's wrong. Okay. Correct. You think correct? Are you sure?
Yes.
I think you're very wrong. I never saw a cat that born of a dog or a horse that born a cow.
But I answer like that.
You answer like that. Okay. So then in future you can born a Godzilla. Is that right?
Yes?
No, I say you answer like that. So a living thing can reproduce an offspring of another kind, not kid, kind of another kind means no. It means a people can have only a people baby. A people cannot have a dog baby. You cannot born a dog. I know you love dogs, but you cannot born a dog. So same as example, a people cannot have a baby with a dog. An elephant cannot have a baby with a buffalo. I think look very familiar. And every living thing has its own DNA. Every species has its own DNA. It means a cat has a different DNA than a dog. They have even different numbers of chromosomes. So if, as example, if you be a doctor and say, okay, I make now, as a doctor, I make a baby from a dog to a cat. You cannot. You cannot because it's not matching. The DNA, the chromosomes are not matching. They must match. So as example, we have the cat family. We have a dog family. So it is possible in the cat family for a tiger has a kitten with a lion. This works. So a tiger can have a baby with a lion. This works because both are in the cat family. Same as example, your dog at home, what you have, can have a puppy with a wolf. So you can crossbreed, you say they are crossbreed, because all dogs, what we have, are crossbreeds. So as example, Heidi, what dog do you have? How do you call your dog? Not a name. Okay, that's a method, no problem. The dogs what we have in home today, the grandfather of every dog is the wolf. So the wolf is connected with the dog. So this is all the dog family. So you have a Doberman, or you have a Rottweiler, or you have a pit bull, or you have a poodle at home. Doesn't matter. So you can crossbreed. You can crossbreed a poodle with a pit bull. Why? Because the chromosomes are matching with each other. They match. But you cannot crossbreed. You cannot have an offspring with another kind. It's not possible. Same as example, a people cannot have a baby with a monkey because our chromosomes and DNA is different. Okay. Heredity occurs in both animals and plants. That is correct.
Correct.
Yes, correct. All baby animals do not look like their parents. All baby animals do not look like their parents. Is this correct? No. Only some. So all baby animals do look. Most animals look like their parents. Kittens may have different fur than their parents. No. So you have a brown cat and you have a white cat, then the fur color of your cat is mixed. So in this example, we have cats in our house. So father's example from Blackie, father from Blackie is black, mother from Blackie is gray, and Blackie got black fur. So they not have different colors. So as example there. So there are different colors of hibiscus flowers. Yes, it's also correct. Okay. Do you have your books at home, right?
Yes.
Okay. We have here the use your reading book. Your reading book, the student book that you have, and answer me the page 27 on a little bit book and 28. We go together a little bit through. Same here as example, both adult and young have two legs and a face. Or here as example, both the adult or the young have thick lips or a curly hair. Easy. You just underline the correct answer. Curly hair, the thick lips. Both the adult or the young have long necks or ears. Both the adult or the young have irregular shaped leaves or seeds. So what is correct here? And both the adult and the young have long trunk or long roots. And here below we have there, answer the following question. Some young animals look like their parents. Why? Remember what we said before, passing on traits. Then the next one that we have here, some young animals do not look like their parents. Name two examples of animals that not look like their parents. What baby animal does not look like the parents? Can you tell me one? Easy. You can tell me. Say. Can you tell me one animal the baby look different to the adult?
Not too far.
Say again.
Butterfly, you hear?
Butterfly, very good. Butterfly, correct. So butterfly, the young of the butterfly looks different to the butterfly because it is a caterpillar. The same we have there, the frog, we have the tadpole. So, okay, very good. It is correct. Then we have here, name two traits in humans that can be passed from the parents to their child. So as example, remember, eye color, hair color. There are different colors of feathers in, okay, this you must use the book. This you must use the book because I cannot help you here now because I like you go on the book and read through the book the correct answer. Okay. Please, you can watch the video. I send a video on Line Group and on Discord. It's on YouTube. And then you can repeat the lesson. I also send the lesson per Zoom onto YouTube. So if you like to repeat, so you can look there into the video again. Okay. I see you tomorrow again on Wednesday. Wait a moment. Wednesday. Book. Okay. Fine, yeah. So tomorrow we go on the gramophone and we'll get together on the gramophone. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow I won't give you homework for gramophone because you already did some homework in gramophone, but we will work together on the gramophone book during our lesson. Okay. I wish you a good afternoon, everybody. I see you again tomorrow. Good afternoon. Okay. Bye-bye, everybody. Thank you for watching and listening. Also, that is my boy. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
I'm going to close it in.
Okay. Okay.
Bye-bye.
How I cannot stop here? Why? Everything is blocked. Okay. Hello. Somehow I cannot stop the video. Everything is blocked now. Okay. Now, okay. Let's see. Why is everything blocked? Okay. Everything slows down. At least you are in the camera. Oh my God. Everything is stopped now. Why is that? That's not funny. Why I cannot stop the sharing now? Oh, I love this. I love it. I love it. I love it. Return to the meeting. Open Zoom. Somehow everything stopped. Why I cannot stop?